long have I been walking? I've lost track of the time. Wow, what is this place? I'd better have a look around this abandoned village. Harry's crew might have stayed here. A tiki, like something straight out of an adventure novel. The Everheart Expedition! They set up camp here! Polynesian man covered in tattoos. I'm not sure if he looks angry or scared. Well, what well? So now you believe in magic, old pal? Looks like some of the crew members didn't get along too well. A forbidden ritual? Fascinating.
Let me record it. So, you said you've been on this island before?
Yes. Some years ago. I made a rookie mistake. I detoured from my fishing route to go to what looked like a better spot. Less than an hour had gone. By when suddenly, my va'a, my canoe overturned. And I got this lovely souvenir from that mistake.
Heavens, what gave you that scar?
It's not a what, but a who. I don't know. I didn't get a good look at it. But it seemed like a sea creature I never seen. Anyway, I was lucky enough to reach that Whiteson beach. The one where we landed on the island. A man came 3 days later and got me out of there. He brought me to the port of Papeete without speaking a single word. Time passed. And I promised myself that I would go on with my life and forget about this damn island.
Why did you agree to return to the island then?
I need to know what happened to me, to discover the truth. I don't know if you get me.
Absolutely.
They're composed of 4 pieces. Blowing an ancient hatch with dynamite sounds like a fool's errand to me. Ooh. Looks like someone didn't like you very much, Harry. This fella sounds pretty hot-headed. I've never cared much for games of chance. I'm not sure what to expect on this island, but I hope I won't regret not having a gun. Who worries this much about their appearance in a place like this? They were packing a lot of heat when they came to this island, but they took all the guns with them. Very neat. Quite a looker. A fashion model, maybe. Looks like this fellow was a real heartbreaker. His real name was Costas? Nice comb. Damn it. Someone on the expedition died. What a delicate piece of craftsmanship. He seems confused, as if he was having a hard time writing this down. Farewell message from a friend. Explosives. Looks dangerous. Did they use all the dynamite? Been close to a grave since my mother's burial. Shortly after she died, my lovely Dalmatian spots, as Harry used to call them, appeared. We thought it was nothing at first. The river cuts through that canyon. It doesn't look safe to cross. An amulet with a carved Marquesian cross. The symbol represents balance and protection. Look at this little fellow. Why is this hammock so far from the rest of the campsite? Oh, I must have found the luxury huts. Pretty swanky. Look at him. Giddy as a schoolboy. Ikor? Look at him. Giddy as a schoolboy. Ikor? I've seen Harry keep even restaurant checks for bookkeeping. He would never tear up a piece of valuable information. Got it. It's been ripped out of something else. The parts of the tiki on this column seem movable. That Frank seems to feel guilty for whatever happened. I feel really bad for him. Interesting. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. More drawings. You put together quite an expedition, Harry. And all just for little old me. Where did you get this strange device, Harry? Not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. The Harry Everheart I know would never have given up on this. Something must have happened that kept him from solving it. Black ooze. In a telescope? Other planes of existence. That's bats. This explains why the campsite is nearly abandoned. Jeepers! A stranded ship! Something's missing here.
My dear old pal, I know you won't ever read this letter, but I'm accustomed to writing you, and it comforts me in this strange place. This island is riddled with secrets. So many secrets. But I'm not only talking about mechanisms and contraptions, Nora. I dare say that something on the island clouds one's judgment. Otherwise, I don't have an explanation for Roy's actions. The man was arrogant, impulsive, and a little cocky, but he was no fool. We weren't friends by any means, but he didn't deserve what happened to him. Nobody deserves that. We may have made some progress in finding the cure for your illness, but at what price? I miss you so much, Nora. Harry.
He may not say it explicitly, but Harry blames himself for Roy's death. I know him too well. And I miss you too, Harry. I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. mess did you get into, Harry? Harry hated asking his parents for money to fund this expedition. The Everhearts are a wealthy Boston family, quite old-fashioned. They were never really pleased with his eldest marrying a middle-class girl. That's why he wanted to get away from them as soon as he could, just like his siblings did after him. It's broken, but I might as well draw what I can see of it in my journal. Something's missing inside that emblem. Something's missing inside that emblem. It's some sort of Polynesian coat of arms. Is that an octopus? Something's missing here. I never thought that this expedition would cause anybody's death. I'm sure Harry never thought so either. If he'd known this was going to happen, he'd never have come here. Something missing here. secret compartment. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. It feels... This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. Wow, really old photo. The island is wearing a lot of tribal ornaments, but none of them seem Polynesian. Impressive work. Is that a fish pattern? Something's missing here. This enormous stone slab looks like a mechanism to get up to the outcrop. How is that possible? What fascinating technology. Oh my! Oh my goodness, what happened here? Black ooze again. Skin alterations. Like the ones on my hands. This man was splashed with that black liquid.
Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head.
Those spots look all too familiar. Is this a picture of my hand? Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells? Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness. I'd better not touch it. And given what happened, they shouldn't have either. Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort? Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Nora, deep breath. Hmm. Is somebody whispering? Hello? Is anyone down here? Are these ornamental? Or something else? I feel disoriented down here. I almost feel as if they're watching me. This eye, is it calling to me? I can press these star-shaped tiles. You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it. This looks like another job by Handyman Harry. Maybe he heard the whispers too. Well, that was easy. This should save some time. Were these eyes related to the ritual? Do they have two pupils? I almost feel as if they're watching me. Another eye. I hear whispering. Are these ornamental? Or something else? I hear it. I'd better draw it, just in case. Oh, the whispering, it stopped. Was I imagining all that? Thank you.
Yes, I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God. What? What was that that I saw? What were those stars? Looks like I solved it. Great Scott! Oh, the well is filling up. That's black ooze.
No.
What's happening?
I'm feeling faint again.
What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment, no!